Could someone reopen my closed email account? Hi everyone, Leo Notenboom here for askleo.com. Here's a question. I've terminated my Yahoo account. There's a clause in the form that says after 90 days, my user ID can be made available to others. Does this mean that if someone then snaps up my old username, they could somehow start impersonating me? Would they see everything in my contact list? Would my old contacts see them and think I was back online? Could that person try to impersonate you? Yeah. Would that person see everyone on your contact list? No. This is actually an important aspect of account ownership that applies to a bunch of different services, not just Yahoo. When you close or abandon your account with any online service, they typically make your abandoned username and email address available again after some time to anyone, as if it had never been used before. All someone has to do is sign up and ask for it. For most services, if you log in again before time runs out, it tells them that you're not abandoning the account, and it resets the clock. Even if you go through the provider's step to cancel the account, there's often a grace period during which you can change your mind, log in, and uncancel the account. Things get a little confusing when people use multiple services from the same provider, though. For example, your Microsoft account is at once an email account, your OneDrive account, and perhaps even your computer's login account. Using any of these services keeps the entire account active. You can't close only your Microsoft email account while keeping your OneDrive account with the same email address. The same is true for all of the multi-service providers, including Google and Yahoo. Now, if you abandon or explicitly close your account, exactly when it's returned to the pool of available names varies dramatically. For example, if you close your account with your ISP, they could make your ID available again the very next day if they wanted to. I'm sure some do. Most free services like Yahoo and others wait at least 30 days, and most of them actually wait a whole lot longer. I believe that closing and abandoning are similar processes, and they follow the same general sequence of events. But remember, this is totally up to each individual service provider, and it can change without warning or notice. We begin by abandoning the account. This means you don't use it in any way. You don't log into the account or any service related to the account, not even once. After some period, the service notices that you haven't been around lately. You haven't logged in, and it considers your account abandoned. At this point, typically, all of the email and the files, your contacts, and the other items stored in the account are irretrievably deleted. To be clear, any contacts or friends or similar lists are irretrievably deleted. Your account is effectively gone. Now, you may be able to reopen it by logging in again, but all of your previously stored data will be gone. Now, after some additional period, the service removes that login to reopen option completely. You simply cannot log into that account again once this happens. At the same time, or maybe again after some additional time, the service releases that email address or that ID back into the available pool. Now, someone, anyone, could come along and request your old email address and get it. Okay, it's important to realize that when someone comes along and requests your abandoned email address, they're getting a completely new account. There is nothing in that account that relates to your old account except the email address and login ID. As part of the closing process, the service deleted all of your stuff. It's gone. You can't get it, and neither can the person who now has your old email address. However, what they will get is any new email sent to your old email address. Deleting your account did nothing to tell the world that the email address isn't yours anymore. Even if you tried to broadcast the change, it's likely that not everyone got the message or updated their records. Chances are, your old email address is still in someone's address book or included on some mailing list somewhere. the new account owner will get anything sent to your old address. And he'll be sending from your old address, because it's not your address anymore, it's his. I hope that's all okay, because there's nothing you can do about it. Check that. There's one thing you can do about it. Don't close the account. If the possibility of someone else getting email intended for you but sent to a long abandoned email address bothers you, the only solution is actually relatively simple. Don't abandon the account. Don't close it. Keep it open. Check in every so often so that it stays open. Keep it yours, and you won't have to worry about a thing. Know that if you close or abandon an email account, that email address may someday be reassigned to someone else. If that's a concern, don't close the account. For updates, for comments, for links related to this topic and more, visit askleo.com/2991. I'm Leo Notenboom, and this is AskLeo.com. Thanks for watching.